guys, today we got a train coming. I just got here. There's a train stopped down there waiting for this train to come and switch over to the second track. So now we're just waiting on that train to come. It's right down there. And I'm just at a little railroad crossing. I mean, like, I followed this train here, like, that stopped down there. It's like a 2 mile long train, so once this one comes through and passes by, then this one's gonna come and it's gonna be so long. Man, I don't know where this train is. It must be going really slow. I hear the engine now. It's coming. It's gonna blow its horn soon for this crossing. Yep, it's coming. Yeah, a tree fell down. I don't know where this train is. It must be going really slow. Like I can hear the engine. I mean, these speeds are kind of in the way. But don't worry, there's... Oh yeah, I hear the engine now for sure. It's right there! It's right there! It's right there. There's some other rail fans here too. Oh, here it comes! After this train comes, we're going to have this train come. And here comes another CSX train. And CSX with boxcars. So those other trains on the The other locomotives on the other train were DPUs, both of them. One of them was that. Railroad spikes. There's a ton of railroad spikes right there. Oh my gosh, how many times does this train have to blow its horn? Here he comes. Oh, that might actually have two units.
And there goes that tray.